Tonight on Hockey Night in Canada, from the Canadian Tire Center, it's the finale in the season series between Highway 417 rivals Montreal and Ottawa. It's up with him. He hasn't scored in two games after goals in five straight. And Ruggiero to Pacioretty hits the trailer and gets the puck back. Centering pass. Mark Stone squeezed off by Dietz but made a pass. Scott Gomez into the middle. Quick shot went off a leg. Mike Koska's shot hit a leg. There's a nice save. Taylor into the middle. There's Mark Stone again. Perfect position. Intercepts. Passes off. They score. Jean-Gabriel Pageau with his sixth shorthanded goal. 1-0 Ottawa.
Well, you wonder what's wrong with your power play. You've got complete control of the puck. Five in the zone. They've got four. And it's tape to tape to Stone. That's just unacceptable.
Gasson. Here's Mike Hoffman. Snaps a shot. Been on a real run since he went back to center ice. He just had a big giveaway there that creates a two-on-one. Here's Mike Hoffman. He shoots and he missed the net. And now Phaneuf is back, and the Canadians trying to make this a three-on-one, but they steal the puck back. Here's Lars Eller. Stops, shoots, hit the post. Medicine Hat native turned the puck over. Chris Neal hit the post. Loose puck. Couldn't get a hold of the puck. Hammered off the boards by Dion Phaneuf. Racing away at center. Shorthanded. Curtis Lazar scores. They've done it again. It's another shorty for the Senators, and they lead 2-0. Dion Phaneuf up the board. Zach Smith tipped the puck into the middle. Here's Mark Stone again with Zibanejad. Puck from behind. Here comes Mark Mathot. It's in deep, try to pass, or he tried to bank one in, and he did. It's behind Ben Scrivens, and Mark Mathot, with a little stealth, has made it 3-0. The Canadians from the St. John's Ice Caps. Puck bounced on Darren Dietz. He's trying to interfere. Alex Chasson gets away, short-handed, scores! How about that? Shorthanded goals for the Ottawa Senators and a 4-0 lead in the game.
He's almost given it.
You know, there hasn't been a three shorthanded goal game in a while. We'll have a look here at Zach Smith in with a shot. Scrivens fought that one off and the puck ricocheted into the corner. Checked again. There's Mark Stone. Stole the puck. Has a man in front. Pageau back for Stone. Smith can't bury the puck into the open net. Ottawa is home again to Washington on Tuesday. There's a steal by Hoffman, and they score. A tip-in by Mika Zibanejad. 5-0 Ottawa just after they kill the penalty.
Well, that injury to insult there, it's all alone. Got an opportunity to get a stationary breakout in Emelin. Just a dangerous play up the boards. What a hand-eye coordination by Zibanejad, though. This shot is for deflection, and he does it right in the middle of the shaft and tips it right to the corner of the net.
Even though the playoffs may not be in the cards, fans here appreciate a win over a rival like Montreal, and they've got it tonight. It's a shutout for Andrew Hammond. First of the season, the fourth of his career, and he snaps a 7-game winless streak on home ice. Three shorthanded goals for the Ottawa Senators in a 5-0 victory over Montreal. A look at the Rogers, three stars of the game tonight. Chasson with a shorthanded goal, Curtis Lazar with his first ever, Jean-Gabriel Pageau. All three scored shorthanded goals in a 5-0 Ottawa victory.